Some humans could be related to giants, whether on purpose or by a roll of the dice.
My goodness gracious, you are so tall.
Nice to meet you. Oh my gosh.
Some people are bodybuilders and attempt to reach physical perfection and godly feats of strength. Others are born with ruler-length fingers. Here are 15 of the largest humans to ever live. Blessing Awotabu. Blessing Awotabu is a famous Irish professional bodybuilder recognized for his vast and aesthetic physique. Many throughout the history today call him a force of nature. He's a highly successful bodybuilder, boasting 2 Arnold Classic titles along with 4 IFBB overall championship titles and more in the works. However, he wasn't always a picture of strength or success. He was underweight growing up and could never put on the weight he always wanted. The gym was initially only a hobby through which he hoped to gain some strength and size, you know, to impress people, but eventually turned pro after he found purpose in education. A few mishaps and his academic dreams were shattered, so he returned to the bodybuilding world with renewed fire and motivation. The results, as you can see, are the legendary accolades for which he's now known. Shi Shun. Hey, hey, did you know that if you smash the like button, subscribe, and click the notification bell, you're more likely to win the lottery? So what are you waiting for? Shi Shun, after searching high and low, has finally found love. One of the world's current largest men stands an incredible 7'9" tall and has married a woman half his age and 2/3 his height. Hope they can see eye to eye going forward. All jokes aside, the happy couple say they no longer see the difference. They just see each other now. As you can imagine, anyone this tall has to shop at tall stores if they're lucky enough to find one. Of course, there's always the internet and custom clothes making. Still, they're often far more expensive thanks to the increase in materials used. He was born in 1951 to a herdsman's family that claims, like many Mongolians, to be descended from Genghis Khan. He's one among 5 siblings of average height. He wasn't always the tallest. He was about average until he turned 16, where his growth spurt saw him grow over 3 inches in a matter of just a few years. By the time he was out of high school, he was one of the tallest men to ever walk the planet. Sultan Kosin. To be fair, finding any woman to marry at his height would have been difficult. Seeing as you can count the number of people this tall on one hand, you don't have many options. This sultan finally married a woman that barely surpassed his waist. The sultan stands over 8 feet tall and boasts a size 28-inch foot. He currently holds the Guinness World Record for largest hands and feet. He had given up hope of finding love when his future wife walked into his life and swept him off his massive feet. Before Kosin, the previously mentioned Bao Shi Shun was the tallest living man. His hands and feet are so large that they make everyday, ordinary-sized objects look small. For instance, a soda can appears like a miniature can in those mitts. An NBA-sized basketball appears as a child's toy. Heck, even a human head appears no more significant than an apple in some photos. His hands measure a whopping 11.22 inches from the wrist to the tip of the middle finger, nearly as long as a ruler. Robert Wadlow. Robert Wadlow has been holding on to the world record for tallest man since 1918. That's quite a feat, especially considering humans' average height has increased by 32% since that time. Measuring in at an incredible 8 feet 11.2 inches, Robert was the tallest man to ever live from head to toe. Some short people undoubtedly say they wish they were that big, but poor Robert saw it as a curse. While constantly berated with comments of blessing, Robert lived a rough life in a world that wasn't made for people his size. From hats down to his shoes, he was forced to buy an entirely custom wardrobe that was much more costly than the average person's expectation. While that seems like a fantastic thing today, where fashion can be so diverse, it was a blight in a world where materials and the process were painstakingly scarce. As a result, even today's contenders for the title of world's tallest person don't come anywhere close to his extraordinary height. The closest, tallest living man today is a man named Sultan Kosin, who still stands an incredible 8 inches shorter. Wadlow often felt like a dancing monkey and was featured in Robert Ripley's cartoon in 1926 and 1929, where he became known as the Outen Giant after his hometown of Outen, Illinois. And his giant stature, he had By the time he had graduated from high school, he stood a whopping 8 feet 4 inches. With such an eccentric feature, he felt he needed to be somewhere equally eccentric, so he joined the traveling Ringling Brothers Circus, where he would gain international fame as the tallest man to ever live, even to this day. Iranian Hulk, Sajjad Gharibi, better known as the Iranian Hulk, is world famous thanks to his incredible physique. His abnormally muscular frame has drawn comparisons to Marvel's Incredible Hulk. Thus, fans dubbed him the Iranian Hulk for obvious reasons. He's said to have a bare-knuckle fight in the near future, but details have yet to be revealed. For now, you can view his numerous pictures on Instagram, where he constantly updates his 500,000 fans with his undertakings, one of which was to fight terrorist groups. Under what scope and context he expects to do this, however, has yet to be revealed. It's not like you can just hop down and fist fight terrorists into submission. If he thinks that's the case, he may be taking on the title of Iranian Hulk a little too seriously. Andre the Giant, the man, the myth, the legend. Andre the Giant is an icon of wrestling history and forever immortalized through thousands of memes, memorabilia, and legend. Even if you don't know who he is, more than likely, you've seen that mug splayed out on the street corner or on the sticker of an Obey advertisement. Many wrestlers have skyrocketed into the world of fame, Hulk Hogan, The Rock to name a few, but none managed to captivate an audience and change the industry like Andre the Giant could. Born in 1946, he was a pioneer of the wrestling world you know and love today. Standing at 7 feet tall and weighing over 500 pounds, Andre was a giant of a man by very definition. He died in 1993 due to heart failure. Doctors say his extraordinary size and weight were indeed the cause of the heart failure. Andre was a massive man on the outside, but his organs on the inside mostly resembled that of a normal-sized man. His heart, for instance, was not much larger than your average one. With so much mass like Andre was touting, that heart was working double time. Lindsay Hayward. Towering above her terrified opponents at 6 feet 9 inches is Lindsay Hayward, and she's taking the wrestling world by storm. Known as Isis the Amazonian on the stage, Lindsay is making significant waves with the ability to lift a man over her head, spin him, and smash him into the canvas. She's quite an impressive sight. She says her passion for grappling and wrestling came from an unhappy childhood, where she turned her anger into self-defense. She said she would never take any grief from anyone ever again, and if they want to push it and fight her, they'll have a reckoning on their hands. The Amazonian 23-year-old has achieved minor celebrity status in the U.S. as a professional wrestler and model who can leg press record-breaking weight. Lindsay hopes to make an impact on Hollywood as her icon wrestlers of the past have all done. Zildjunas Savickas. Before moving on to the world's strongest man competitions, one must first win a series of localized competitions before moving on to the big leagues. For instance, in the US, there are state-specific and nationwide-specific tournaments. With this in mind, Zildjunas Savickas, from Lithuania, is arguably one of the greatest competitive strongmen of a generation. That's what Savickas' competitors say about him anyway. Pretty strong words for praise of someone that they're trying to beat. He enjoys the spoils of many victories under his belt, but his name is relatively unknown. To list a few, he's a 4-time World Strongest Man Champion, 8-time Arnold Strongman Classic Champion, and a 16-time Lithuanian Strongest Man Competitor. He has a literal trophy room with thousands of various accolades he'd achieved within the bodybuilding world, from local to up-and-coming tournaments that forged a new breed of bodybuilders. The man is a legend and continues to push up weights like they were playthings. The now 45-year-old bodybuilder says he will never give up, and his recent wins are a testament to that fact. Of the last 16 Lithuanian competitions, he's won the last 13 in a row. When you stand next to Arnold Schwarzenegger and dwarf the previous Strongest Man champion, you know he's huge. Brian Shaw. The American professional strongman, Brian Shaw, just won yet another World's Strongest Man competition, and he's popping those medals like M&Ms. That makes for a total of 5 now, and he doesn't appear to have any intentions of slowing down. Why would you when you're in the best shape of your life? He told reporters in an interview after his 5th win. In 2011, he was awarded the Arnold Strongman Classic Trophy and the World's Strongest Man in the same year. He's smashing records left and right. He says his love for weightlifting came from his high school basketball career. His friends often described him as glued to the weights during the seasons and eventually the off-season. According to Shaw, all his life he was able to do things like this. The biggest tire here, the largest stone there. Odd strength is what it is. It's not weight room strength, it's brute strength. He recognized his greatest asset and did what he wanted with it. Because of it, he's become one of the greatest in bodybuilding history, even getting a shout out from the greats like Arnold. Half Thor the Mountain. The man who would eventually take on the fantasy role of the mountain in HBO's hit show Game of Thrones doesn't need special effects to make him look intimidating. He's a real-life giant, making his feats of strength all the more amazing. Before he was squashing heads on TV, he was Iceland's very own monster, but of the basketball court. He towered above all competitors. During his basketball years, he believed himself to be pretty good. Still, he broke his ankle so often in training alone that he eventually decided it wasn't the best thing for him. Since he believed his height and weight to be the problem combined with overtraining, he just turned his problem into the solution by swapping to bodybuilding. In the sport, overtraining is almost required. You can't achieve muscles like that unless you're in the gym for hours upon hours every day. Throw in one rest day here or there, but for the most part, you live your life at the gym, eating weights for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Overtraining and bodybuilding just gets you swole. Look no further than the incredible physique and intimidating strength he possesses. Like any human, his muscles still need a rest. Standing at a whopping 6 feet 9 inches tall and weighing over 300 pounds of pure muscle, he's one of the world's largest humans to ever live. In 2019, he was titled the world's strongest man and shortly after released a set of workout regimens to help you lift like the mountain. Marcus Rühl. Marcus Rühl is a German professional bodybuilder who once displayed one of the most impressive sets of shoulders ever seen in bodybuilding. Like many bodybuilders, the sport came to him in surprise. During his early childhood and throughout his early teens, Marcus played high-level soccer in Germany. He had the intent to make it into the professional level. When that fell through, he found his love for bodybuilding and embarked on a journey rife with struggle, reward, and ultimate success. To have an iconic set of muscle aesthetic within the bodybuilding world is the holy grail of achievements. One fateful day, he got a soccer career-ending blow to the knee that forced him into questioning his future with the sport. As a part of the recovery process, he trained in the gym as soon as he could. The long healing process saw him going to the gym more than ever, and the changes in his physique urged him forward. Months later, he was pushing up weights and limits all at the same time. If he couldn't be a soccer star, he was going to find another path, and so he did. Tallest married couple. Since love has no limits, that includes height restrictions. To date, the Guinness World Records holds Sun Ming Ming and his wife, Zhu Yan, as the tallest married couple in the world. With a combined height of over 13 feet and 11 inches tall, this couple surely got their genes from the giants of the past. Both are unsurprisingly incredible athletes. They often offer up their marital advice, which surprisingly has nothing to do with their height or challenges it might present. Instead, it's about the focus on one another and the fact that no one is perfect. Supporting each other on a daily basis is the only thing that matters. Sun easily towers over everyone in the same room as him at 7 feet 9 inches tall. Zhu stands just shy of 6 feet 2 inches tall, still towering over most people in the room. Just to put their height into perspective, Yao Ming, the former NBA center for the Houston Rockets, stands at 7 feet 6 inches tall. Some giants on this list make even Yao appear little. Robert Oberst. Robert Oberst is a legendary strongman and has competed around the globe. In simple terms, earning the title of strongman means he's able to lift heavy things and boast incredible strength. Weighing in at 400 pounds, that's over 28 stones in the industry, and measuring 6'8", it's safe to say the American powerhouse might trace his genes to giants. He certainly eats as much as one. He extensively documents his training day, from workout to meals. He typically has to consume 20,000 calories to fuel his grueling workout routines. The insane amount that he consumes puts into context the amount of money he spends on food when he does his weekly grocery shopping. His average weekly bill is $400. The meat section sure takes a beating after he comes strolling through. He's currently one of the greatest American bodybuilders and record holder in the log press, sitting at a comfortable 455 pounds. Great Khali. has left a lasting impression on everyone, not only his many fans, but his co-workers as well. Once a police officer in India, he's been hailed as one of WWE's most iconic wrestlers over the past 15 years. He was hired because of his immense size and the fact someone could finally contend with heavy hitters like The Undertaker, John Cena, and Batista. It wouldn't be long until he would win the World Heavyweight Championship, a mere 2 years after his debut. Between his imposing figure, his signature moves that exemplify his immense of size, he defeated the best of wrestling's biggest stars during his illustrious career. It was no shock that the WWE chose to induct him into the Hall of Fame in 2021. While his career in the company has long since been over, the wrestler-turned-actor has found no shortage of ways to keep himself employed. From 2000 to 2006, he worked under the name Giant Singh in International Wrestling Promotions. Vikas Opal. Little is known about the Indian giant Vikas Opal's short life, and his tallest man claim is a controversial and unconfirmed one. Born in India in 1986, he was never officially measured by any world record company. According to an Indian newspaper, The Tribune, he stood a whopping 8 feet 3 inches, and that was when he was just a teen. If those reports are correct, he could have been the tallest person to ever live, surpassing even the great Robert Wadlow. Indian news and entertainment sites claimed to have measured him in 2005 and reported that he was 8 feet 10 inches with room to grow. If this measurement is true, it would make him the second tallest person in human history. Other reports claim that he was 8 feet 9 inches, but many others say that he was more like 8 feet 3. Tragedy struck in 2007, and he died on the operating table when doctors tried unsuccessfully to attempt to remove a brain tumor. Humans come in all shapes and sizes, there's no denying that. On rare occasions, however, a giant is born that seems to defy all logic and understanding about what it means to grow into a human. Are these huge men descendants of giants, or rare moments of chance? If you enjoyed the video, smash that like button, and don't forget to subscribe to get all our lit content delivered right to your inbox.